Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
Say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch.
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. And you have worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
Yeah, not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Battlefield Hardline.
Police! We're coming in! Get
move.
Your hands
Nobody
where I can
moves.
See them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door. How about we work this out?
How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Don't worry about it.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Which one are we starting with, you?
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly.
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 Nice and easy. Oh,
you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Dude, they got guns on the table, man. Secure those weapons.
It's a fucking joke.
Secure those weapons, partner.
You're out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Oh, crap!
It's not a gun! Get down, down, go!
Holy crap.
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. If you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Holy mother. Gather evidence. Oh my gosh, that went crazy. Oh, there it is. That went crazy quick.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Yeah, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was out of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get out, bro.
Oh,
go. I got him!
Foot pursuit. Move, move!
Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
Oh, dude, you just took off in a nice car. Oh boy, sport mode. It's on now.
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Forget all of it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup.
Whoa, diesel truck.
Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
All right, we're in pursuit. Whoa. Garbage cans, watch out.
Come on, floor it.
Oh crap. GC at the intersection. Going off-road, boys. Watch out, people. We're in pursuit. Shopping carts, watch out.
All right, move, move! Take this guy down.
Wait till I get closer.
here now!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
I don't think that guy's alive anymore.
Stay where you are! Got you, you son of a bitch! Don't do anything stupid!
Get out of the car!
You have the right to remain silent!
Fuck you, man!
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
I think it's going to be a pretty cool... Oh, episode one, back to school. Captain Dawes has never been found fond of messy operations, and that last outing was a shambles. His men are avoiding him if they can, and not everyone can be so lucky. So to temporarily subdue a criminal, try flashing your badge. Okay, you can subdue up to three criminals at once by your badge. Make sure to keep your gun pointed at them. Maintain situational awareness. If a criminal spots you arresting... I didn't get a chance to finish reading that. That went like way too quick. Hopefully it comes back here in a second. Come on, give me one more. Ow! That was the one that I needed. Find the evidence and complete the case files to unlock special weapons. Got it.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
What the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, Starter, join special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
New partner, huh?
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Officer, officer! Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Shield.
Hey!
All right. How about, just let me get $5, okay? I know, it's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood, be safe, all right? Asshole!
Oh.
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Well, what's going on over here?
So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
Don't listen to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but
this place is going to hell in a handbag.
Right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
He was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what I guess?
Man, this is a very active neighborhood.
Fuck!
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in the SWAT team.
What are we doing here, by the way?
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
All right, find Bricks.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
I like how we're just two cops just walking through the hood. Like, nobody's gonna notice us.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and well, get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a brown bag.
These guys are interesting folk through here. Hey, Christmas lights.
Go ahead and take a little hour if you want.
Heads up.
You have a date or something, man?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this.
Okay.
And boo this.
G, to flash your badge to freeze the suspect. Keep your weapon trained on the suspect to maintain control. If left uncovered, the suspect's alert meter will begin to fill.
You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
We're protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead.
Of course it is.
We want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
We're just gonna run up to these guys, are you serious? Suspect awareness. Okay, so it's got the little meter.
Stay back. Come on, this way.
I got a bad feeling about this.
You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
Besides what? Trespassing without a warrant? You mean that?
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
I like how we are cutting straight through the projects here without our car. We just left our car back there.
Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Your pride. You don't play defense.
Shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Okay, alright, watch me. Don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20.
Shit,
in fact,
let's make it 50. You wanna go again? Throw something to distract him.
Throw something to distract him. C to toss a shell. Okay?
Nice.
Now what, bro?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
Oh god, this is not gonna F to take down quietly. Approach the suspect from behind.
Tap's just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
This is the game, baby.
Yeah, I got this.
Shut up a second. Something's out there.
I took them both out. I don't know if I was supposed to or not, but oops. But I did it.
Our men should be through here.
This guy,
Zeno. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Evening, Tap. Don't run, because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh,
swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Looks like we got him, boys. Interrogation complete. Not too bad, guys. Got a couple of arrests. Fortunately, a couple of shootings, high-speed pursuit, foot pursuit, and sneaking through the projects.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Make fine tap with your scanner.
All right, guys. Well, this is where I'm going to wrap up our first episode of Battlefield Hardline. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun with it. And we'll see you guys in the next video.